Hey gang, so we've been talking a lot lately about what happens when you take one of these or one of these and drop it from about a meter or so high.
But what happens when you drop it from all the way up here?